Just make sure it's pushed up against your frame good.